It just gives me, like, no description of what I'm trying to do.
It just points the camera at stuff. And it's like, figure it out! I pointed at it. I did all the work of a retriever.
Like, maybe I'm just... Maybe kids are just more... What's this music?
Oh, kids don't pay... kids don't pay any attention. I was one, I know.
I was one, I know. I hope so.
Kids are foolish. The kids don't do shit. I pressed a button and run down the hall.
I'm good at video games. I pull. MLG, baby.
Hell, the kids won't even beat the game. They'll probably play the same level over and over again.
That's true.
I know I did when I played games as a kid. And a lot of people I knew did that too. Like, they just play the same, like, levels over and over again.
I didn't. I was always a completioner.
Yeah, but you also jumped like headfirst into MMOs at a young age, that, like, it was like you had an irregular behavior.
I was raised correctly.
A lot of other kids were like still had parents that were like afraid of the internet, and you were already playing MMOs. It's like, what the hell?
My parents were afraid of the internet, but they just figured that,
like,
you know,
grinding levels and going on raids and shit, and we're like trying to convince our parents to let us play Age of Empires.
Oh my god.
My parents seemed genuinely convinced that I was going to get raped for playing that game.
What?
Yeah.
They thought, like, someone was going to rape you while playing.
I don't know how they drew the connection, but they thought that I was going to play Age of Empires Online, and then I was going to get raped. And, like, it's like one of those, like, that meme phrase is like, this, then that, ?
Yeah.
It's like, there's no complete chain between the two events. It's just, like, one's on one end and one's on the other, and they're absolutely sure it will happen.
I think my parents were kind of, like, their rules as far as the internet goes was, like, do whatever the fuck you want. We don't care what happens to you. Just don't tell them your address.
Yeah.
I was like, okay.
So, well, like, once I got, basically yelled at for, like, uploading a picture of myself.
Really?
Yeah.
Like,
and I wasn't even that young at the point. I think I was, like, 16.
That's awesome.
I'm like, oh, my God. I'm, like,
human.
It's okay that I talk to these people every day, but having a picture, like, that's gonna get me raped. It's like, what? First off, I think I'm a little old for, like, the whole, like,
rape,
sexual predator thing as a guy. It's like, that's easier prey. Like, say, all the parks I live near.
Like, giving tips on the internet. Hey, sexual predators, don't worry about raping me. There's, like, this beautiful park I know right down the street that all these kids hang out at. Like,
that's
fucking
horrible.
Just free game for anybody.
That's horrible.
You know what? As a kid, I'd probably do that. I'd sacrifice other children younger than me. Did he just run over this guy?
He's like, hey, kid, you want some candy? No, but the people on the basketball court do.
I hear they're really impervious to that shit. Don't eat it. Like, just eat it, no matter who it's from. Like, I've almost been raped as a kid before. Like, I've had someone stop and be like, hey, can you help me find my dog? I'm like, no, because I've seen fucking hella movies where this is not gonna end well.
I love that one, the motivation poster thing where it's like, it has, like, free candy written on the side of, like, like, bands. Like, it's like, don't be a pussy, this guy looks legit.
It's like this white van.
Kevin! What? What? He just walked through him, and he just stood there. What the fuck? What the fuck? No, game, you can't get away with that. Yeah. What the fuck? Everyone
life
just stands still, and you walk through them.
As your empower meter grows, your either blade attacks enemies and deal
was
damage.
Was it too hard to position enemies in the pre-rendered, like, not
I
pre-rendered,
guess.
But, like, pre, like, set cutscene, like, where it's, like, animated and everything? Like, everyone's like, we'll just leave them wherever they happen to be. What could go wrong? This isn't going to look stupid at all. It's like how Dead Island let everyone else run around when you're talking to NPCs. So they just, like, run around, like, teabag NPCs while you're talking to them.
So do I want to be able to... Do I want to be able to attack from a further distance or steal everyone's life?
Well, you haven't exactly been pressed for health in this game. At all. Have you ever needed health?
Yeah.
Have you?
Yeah, there have been times, but it doesn't matter because I can just keep winning.
Yeah.
Yeah, so.
I don't see you needing to steal people's life that bad.
Choose wisely. Oh my.
Is it gonna
well, now I need life.
Holy shit!
Fuck! That was the worst choice of my life.
Time to do ranged attacks.
Boom! Or I just throw everybody in the air.
Seriously, it's like, hey, you want to get a life-stealing spell or something else? By the way, we're going to immediately take all your health. Dicks. Am I crazy, or is the fire like not doing any damage to you? Never mind.
Okay, so I actually died.
X-Men, density.
Can I go back and choose my fucking
thing now? Pick the other one?
Yeah. I picked the other one, and everybody just stands hella far away. God damn it!
Just to fuck with you. By the way, speaking of density, the density power makes no sense whatsoever.
Yeah, it does.
The whole power that gives you really, like was...
You become Colossus.
Supposedly, basically. You have super strength because you can increase the
density. Is it really this hard to... Oh, I get to choose again.
Supposedly, it makes you powerful because you can control the density of your... Of, like, the distribution of your density, but it's like your entire body combined couldn't really make enough density to do much of anything.
Yeah.
It's like... And the way it's described is that you're, like, reallocating the density of your body. It's not saying that you, like, create density like Colossus or something. So it's like, that power literally makes no sense because they tried to explain it. That's what I like about characters about, like, Cyclops. At least in the context of, like, movies and TV shows. It's like, he shoots lasers, somehow, and these glasses make it stop. That's the entire story. We're not going to try to explain it and
there
break...
There we go, now I won't walk through
anybody. Because as soon as you try to explain the shit, you break the power. Like, the fucking intensity shit.
Yeah.
Why did they stop moving? Why are they pointing their guns at you? Like, all your health's going away. Kill him, kill him, kill him. Don't stand in front of them. What are you, crazy? Are you using the stealing power?
It's passive, so it automatically happens.
Oh, it's passive.
Yeah. So see, as I kill people, I get life from them.
Coolio. Kill faster. Yay!
Wow, Gambit, you're kind of weak.
See, I think that would count as an actual... an actual irony. When you specifically choose not to get the life stealing spell and immediately experience your first death.
And now that I have it, I don't really need it anymore.
I always try to avoid using the word irony, though, just because it's got such a touchy and strange definition.
On the internet,
and people... Well, not even on the internet, it's just like...
Well, the internet rips you apart if you don't use it correctly. It's like, you're stupid, you don't know what irony is.
Well, it's because it's a word
that's ironic. No, it's not, shut up!
Well, it's a word, it's a literary term, and people try to use it for everyday life, and it just doesn't really have an everyday life context.
My dog shat in my yard, that was literally funny.
Yeah, they always say, like, it's like, literally, it's like, no, but like, and then things like,
figuratively.
Oh my god, I went to the mall, and Christine was at the mall too, and it was so ironic, I'm like, what? You're just throwing random words out, like... That's how the average person uses ironic, from what I've seen. Gambit eyes!
I like how people are just walking around like nothing happened.
Well, did you find out the location? Seems they've been using an old bot tunnel. Well then, that's my way in.
Why is he looking down? Is he looking at Gambit's dick? He's just like looking. Well, I guess that's my way in.
They probably forgot to animate the third character model.
The jock and the chick get all
that
the shit.
That just happens sometimes in games, too. Like, there was this hilarious thing in Rock Band. You know, like, sometimes there's random music videos that are enabled for certain songs.
Yeah.
They accidentally enabled the song for the music video for a Smash Mouth song, but it wasn't supposed to be enabled, so it had no animations. So, like, it would just the default, like, people play the generic miming stuff they always do, but they would never do anything interesting, and the camera stayed on one character of the band the entire time.
That's pretty awesome.
So, if you ever triggered the music video, then you'd get that weird glitch, and otherwise it just looked like a normal song. It's for the only downloadable Smash Mouth song. I don't remember which one it was. I think it was All-Star.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Because I think Walking on the Sun is on the disc. So I think All-Star is the DLC.